human's record as a steward of our lakes and rivers has been checkered at best. Since the mid-20th century, an increasing number of oceanographers have warned about uncontrolled development of the sea. Of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft. Shark hunters kill for the same reason we all do, to feel complete. Thank you.
guys should be embarrassing, right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. You gotta be the best at something.
Another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm. hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark hunter. Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury. Society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Became commonplace here after the previous mayor's practice of hiring Fijian shark charmers proved largely ineffective. Is over, but the war goes on. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.